So, this is paradise.
If you can afford.
Gentlemen, glad to hear you made it out of New York. Where are we?
Olivia decrypted the data 47 recovered from the bank. We isolated 3 transactions from Providence partner accounts. All made out to Haven, a small corporation operating out of the Maldives.
And what does Haven do?
To the public, they specialize in reputation management for the rich and famous. The real money, however, comes from the covert reconstruction of identities for wealthy criminals. They make people disappear.
The partners are using Haven to acquire new identities.
Yes. Olivia's been attempting to hack the Haven servers, but the owners of Haven are manually resetting the access keys every 10 hours. That, unfortunately, makes them targets.
Haven Island is a true tropical paradise. Owned by the company's founder, Tyson Williams, the island is used by Haven as a combined headquarters and client entertainment center. Current and potential clients are ferried to the island and treated to the very best the Maldives have to offer. Michelin star chefs, a full massage spa, private huts, exercise facilities, and all the comforts of a luxury island resort are made available to them. 47, we'll be sending you in as a potential new client. We've put together a convincing cover story. You're Mr. Reaper, a thief for hire, looking to disappear for a while. Your mission on the island is simple. You need to eliminate the 3 owners of Haven. Tyson Williams, founder and rumored tyrannical CEO of Haven. Ljudmila Vetrova, a former confidence artist hired by Williams to serve as a client recruiter and handler. And Stephen Bradley, technical wizard and the brains behind Haven's proprietary software platform.
With the owners gone, Olivia will be able to penetrate the Haven servers long enough for her to secure the new partner identities.
I've uploaded all the information we have on the island and the 3 targets. Best of luck, gentlemen.
I don't rely on luck.
Well, a little wouldn't hurt.
Welcome to the Maldives, 47. The Haven Island staff is ready to receive you under your assumed identity as Tobias Reaper, a professional thief looking to retire from a life of crime. Ljudmila Vetrova can be found in the public sections of the island, primarily tending to client needs. Stephen Bradley alternates between looking after a strict training regimen and working on a small private island, while Tyson Williams roams his large villa estate at the back of the island. This is it, 47. Eliminating the 3 owners of Haven should buy Miss Hall the time needed to do a full penetration and retrieval of the Providence partner data. Best of luck, 47. That is Ljudmila Vetrova, English-born former confidence artist of Russian descent and current client handler for Haven. Careful with this one, 47.
Thank you. Are you one of the owners?
Yes, indeed. I'm Ljudmila Vetrova, co-owner of Haven, and your gracious host for this day. I suspect we'll be seeing more of each other today.
Oh, I'm sure of that, Miss Vetrova.
Wonderful. Your late booking has me intrigued. In the meantime, our staff will take good care of your needs.
Thank you, Miss Vetrova.
Come find me when you're ready, Mr. Reaper. I think we have lots to talk about. If you haven't been to your hut yet, I highly recommend it. There's a letter there for you, which you may find interesting.
Thank you, Miss Vetrova.
Supposed to be here, mister. This is not acceptable behavior, mister.
Welcome to the Maldives, 47.
Mr. Reaper, welcome to our island.
Thank you. Are you one of the owners?
Yes, indeed. I'm Ljudmila Vetrova, co-owner of Haven, and your gracious host for this day. I suspect we'll be seeing more of each other today.
Oh, I'm sure of that, Miss Vetrova.
Wonderful. Your late booking has me intrigued. In the meantime, our staff will take good care of your needs.
Thank you, Miss Vetrova.
Come find me when you're ready, Mr. Reaper. I think we have lots to talk about. If you haven't been to your hut yet, I highly recommend it. There's a letter there for you, which you may find interesting.
Thank you, Miss Vetrova.
Hello, sir.
Tyson Williams has summoned a doctor to the island. He must be feeling under the weather. You have some experience with pain relief, 47. Maybe you could be of assistance?
I can't believe I'm saying that. It's so... What, nice here? Me? Oh, I'm just gonna chill in the sun.
Thank you.
excuse me? You really shouldn't be here.
Okay, step back. I'll go and check. Perfect. This is exactly what I am.
corner.
Hmm? Time for a nice cup of tea.
Come on. This is just...
Wow.
Hey, man.
Whoa! Please, someone help me.
Fine day, sir.
Sir?
I'm glad we don't have to talk to that Vetrova woman anymore. Did you notice how clingy she was last night?
Portman could hardly get away from her. Embarrassed. Jason is hoping to sell off everything to these guys. I think he's done for. The media can have a field day with selling part of the data to
have a nice day.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
Thank you.
Ah, the doctor, right? Mr. Williams is expecting you. He's in the house.
If you want to come through this way, I'm going to have to do a quick pat down.
Feels good, huh? Bet it does, pretty boy. Clean as a whistle, sir. Go on.
Have a nice day.
I'm the doctor.
Yes, well, I guessed as much. Follow me to Mr. Williams's room, please, and don't touch anything.
You're cleaning the house today.
Excellent, 47. I hope you can offer the man some assistance. That is Tyson Williams, CEO of Haven. A reputed paranoid tyrant, Williams is known for his bad temper and heavy-handedness.
I knew I shouldn't have allowed him to bring that mistress of his here. I'm having a bad fever here, Doc. Burning up. I can't go outside. I can hardly stay inside.
It started about 10 days ago. Singh gave me those pills over there, but they aren't helping. They just give me a migraine.
I think I need something stronger here, Doc.
Remove your robe, please. I want to check your breathing.
Unless you're trying to get even closer, you should give me some space.
base.
So, you're running a fever, Mr. Williams?
Yeah, like I said, more than a week now, but the worst thing is the headache. Bad migraine, Doc. The light therapy doesn't help me a lot. What can you do for me?
Let's have a quick look at you before we do anything drastic, Mr. Williams.
Fine, fine.
Cough. Please.
Look, tell it to me straight, Doc. Is it bad? I got some very serious business to attend to, and I really don't have time for this shit.
We'll be done soon. Turn around for me.
Oh, hell! Can't you do anything to strangle this cough, Doc?
I have a few ideas, Mr. Williams.
All right, what's the verdict, Doc?
Let me see here. That looks wrong.
you doing, sir? I'll take it from here. Just sit back and relax.
Okay, got it. Understood. I do not like the look of you, young man.
In paradise. Someone stolen a USB from Tyson Williams, and now the entire security squad is looking for it. Perhaps you should look closer at those security tapes, 47.
Yeah, keep it real.
Today, sir.
Say what?
Are you gonna pick that up?
You the guy from the website?
Oh, no. Hey!
Thank you.
Because I just found one.
Lying around.
Oh,
right here. Have a cigarette.
Okay, everything's good.
Who are you again? And let me deal with this. Thanks.
Okay.
I'll take it from here. Just sit back, relax.
All right.
Hey, what's the problem? We have a situation. Secure your
weapons.
Man, there's some kind of commotion down here. Have a look around.
Thank you. its function.
You're coming on a little strong, and I don't feel the same. Back off, please.
Good afternoon, sir.
Thank you.
quick. Count to ten. One. Oh, fuck it.
Mr. Williams is looking too great. I think it's serious.
We all have shots at the door. We only do not have to. You got the shot, right?
Yeah, sure. I got the shot. No.
It seems to really mean a lot to him. Well,
at least it doesn't seem to be that way.
Yeah. Figures it out.
Oh, look at you. All worried about the boss.
Shut up.
This is a restricted area.
Good.
Now don't show yourself around here anymore.
Hey, what the hell? You want a piece of meat?
Wow.
sir?
Mr. Williams, I understand you were looking for this.
A USB drive. Finally, some good news. And the thief?
Taken care of.
Good. Good. I like you. Come with me. I'd like to personally reward you for your good work.
Access to William's secret office.
Looks stiff.
Good place for a one-on-one, 47.
Welcome back. I need you to stand up and fight the aliens!
No, I'm just kidding. You were knocked out by some tough guy. Look at me when I'm talking to you.
Good. I like you. Come with me. I'd like to personally reward you for your good work.
Need any help?
Welcome back.
Hey, you all right? Oh, okay.
You're coming out.
I like you. Come with me. I'd like to personally report you to the group.
What? Shit. Looks stiff.
Access to William's secret office. Good place for a one-on-one, 47.
It's over. It's over. We're safe.
What?
Hey, hey you. Where the hell are your clothes?
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
Thank you.
dead body here. Maybe unconscious, though. Get medical on standby. I'm moving in to investigate.
This.
Server integrity compromised. Attention required. Server integrity compromised. Attention required. Administrator Ras Bradley Root. System Administrator Ras Bradley Root.
That is Stephen Bradley, notorious hacker, chief programmer at Haven, and rumored to be quite reckless in his behavior. Administrator Ras Bradley Root. Thank you. Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. Two targets remaining. Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Just one more target to go.
Looks perfect. Scared death himself off. Huh?
Need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47. Good work, 47. Ljudmila Vetrova has been permanently retired.
Thank you. time in paradise.
Productive.
Right. We should hear from the others soon.
We're in. Whatever your robot did back on the island, it worked. Let's see. Yeah, here we are.
You found them?
Yeah, right here. But... no, wait a minute. Something's off. See here? All those controlling shares, those are basically the backbone of the Providence Empire, but they're not going to the new partner identities.
What do you mean?
I mean, they're allocated to someone else. Everything is. The partners are left with no real control. Who is Arthur Edwards?
Message from Olivia. Everything's going to plan. We know where the partners are. We have our targets. You're almost there, old friend. Feels good, doesn't it? We should head out before the storm hits. Time to fulfill our purpose, 47.
To take them all down.